sensory, pure and sublime to me are three ideal aspects of an aspirational bathroom. I see an Indian consumer as an extremely well-traveled person today. What happens is that it is an extension of your lifestyle. So when we are designing these spaces for them, we are not looking at spaces that are behind hidden doors or that are unimportant spaces within the home. They are actually equally important to your living space or your bedrooms. I mean, we've been lucky enough to design a lot of large spaces, and we've created and designed indulgences for a lot of master spaces. So you have things like, you know, large shower spaces right in the middle of bedrooms, which were unheard of at one point in time. Then you're doing jacuzzis which are facing, you know, lovely views of the sea, and that becomes like the highlight of a bedroom. And even when you're doing bathrooms which are with bespoke materials, you know, premium finishes and state-of-the-art sanitary ware and fittings overall. So they are more experience zones. So it sums up as, these are like rejuvenating spa spaces within a house. So you don't really have to step out of the home to enjoy the, you know, facilities. I think the advancement of technology should be to our huge advantage within spaces like bathrooms, and how in the matter of them providing sustainable solutions and also making our mundane procedures or experiences in the bathroom a little more pleasurable. So I think by the use of automation, you know, and sensitive touch of sustainability and, you know, electricity, use of electricity, these aspects can be far more simplified. Also in terms of hygiene and longevity, I think with the use of such aspects, maybe there'll be simpler cleaning solutions to our bathrooms. Also with the, you know, this whole era of, you know, hands-free living, I think with the use of technology like Siri and Alexa, they could really affect the way we use spaces like these in the future. Now, what is really critical is, at the end of the day, there are two things that remain very important, is that when this happens, it is with the sustainable thought in mind, and it is with the use of ease of using the space.